This is the craziest illegal move by any Grandmaster. It's a battle between Indian Grandmaster Vidit Gujarati and Hikaru Nakamura. The game starts out relatively normal. Here you can see the game is in the late endgame, with Hikaru and Vidit having the same amount of material. The players trade rooks, and Hikaru takes the pawn, and here Vidit plays one of the most insane moves ever. King to d6, the kings are touching. The players call the arbiter, and Vidit resigns.